know these are really lean times right about now. So what I want y'all to do, if you cannot afford a turkey, don't stress out about no turkey. Go get you a chicken, baste it up real good, and stuff it. It's going to taste just the same. Might be even better because that turkey's going to be a little dry sometimes.